here at Ford Edsa Green Hills to check out the fastest Ford Mustang, the Shelby GT500. For the best deals and promos, be sure to check out Ford Edsa Green Hills, Makati Ford, and Ford Cainta, or visit their website at www.eonauto.com or fill out the inquiry form on our website, and the link is in the description down below. The Shelby GT500 is the fastest Mustang in the world, and it is finally here in the Philippines, and it's priced at 7,760,000 Philippine pesos. So let's take a first look. To open the hood, you just need to pull the hood release first inside. So after you pull the hood release, you can see these two hood pins, and you just need to press them both at the same time, and then kapag na-press mo na sila, aangat siya, and then you can open it normally. Under the hood of the Shelby GT500 is a 5.2-liter supercharged cross-plane crank V8 engine with 760 horsepower and 847 Nm of torque paired to a 7-speed Tremec dual-clutch transmission. Let's talk about the exterior. You have the Shelby Cobra logo here on the grille with a honeycomb pattern, and also dito sa lower part. And then you have a unique hood design with functional vents, and you have the two self-centering hood pins that I showed you earlier. Moving further down, you have the GT500 name molded here on the center left, and then you have a front splitter with the Shelby name spelled out. And then of course, we cannot ignore the over-the-top vinyl racing stripes here. For the lighting, you have LED headlights and LED Mustang signature daytime running lights and amber park lights. You have a Shelby logo here on the side, and you have a 20-inch flow-form high-gloss black aluminum alloy wheels wrapped in 305/30 Z-rated Michelin Pilot Sport tires, and 315/30 naman yung sa likod. And then you have large SHW ventilated brake rotors with Brembo calipers on all four wheels. And then you have a blacked out side mirrors and a unique side skirts. At the back, you have LED signature taillights with tri-bar sequential turn signals and a unique rear spoiler, plus meron kang reverse camera and quad exhaust. And then, inside the trunk, you have 408 liters of trunk capacity, and under the floor, you have your tire repair kit. Inside, the GT500 is still a Mustang with its retro modern design. And it has soft touch materials here on the dashboard and this textured material right here. It has a couple of upgrades, which are the aluminum accents around the gauges, and also dito sa AC vents and sa instrument cluster. And it has a new rotary gear shift dial and electronic parking brake. For the steering wheel, it's wrapped in leather and Alcantara material with white on-center marker and white stitching. And then meron din siyang magnesium paddle shifters and a 12-inch digital instrument cluster. And for the seats, it's Recaro, and it's wrapped in black and white leather and Miko suede material. Plus, it has an embroidered Shelby logo here in the middle. Then, if you're familiar with Ford vehicles, it has the same Sync 3 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And it's still very easy to use and user-friendly. And it also has knobs and buttons to control the audio. And then further below, you have your dual-zone automatic climate controls. And then further down below, you have your push-start button, your hazard toggle, your traction control toggle, and your exhaust toggle, which has different modes, which are normal, sport, track, quiet, and back to normal. And then you also have different driving modes, which you can switch between normal, sport, track, drag strip, slippery, and back to normal again. And then here you have a USB port and a 12-volt power outlet, a storage, and two cup holders in the middle. To go to the back seat, first, you need to recline the seat forward, and then pull the bar here to push the seat forward. And then you can go in now. And once you're here inside, you need to ask someone to recline the seat again and then push the seats back to its place. Now here at the back, you can see my leg room and my head room, and I'm 5 feet and 5 inches. And then two adults can sit here, and the seats are wrapped in leather and suede materials. And then to go out, you just need to pull this lever and then ask someone to push the seats forward for you.
Other noteworthy features are Magna Ride damping system, 3.73 torsion limited slip rear differential, magnesium tower-to-tower brace, electronic line lock and launch control, track use only, MacPherson strut with stabilizer bar front suspension, and independent integral link with stabilizer bar rear suspension. Selectable drive modes, normal, sport plus, track, drag strip, wet mode, magnesium paddle shifters, and aluminum front bumper beam.